4 years authorized robot mechanic. Multiple targets around corner.
Taking you to another slam, Riddick. We're getting out of Butcher Bay together. That'll teach Hoxie to fuck with me.
Now you're learning, Johns.
I even stiffed the bastard on the med fees. And you know the drill.
You wanted John's dead, not alive.
Riddick!
What do you give me for him anyway, Alex?
We'll work a deal, Riddick. John's for you. Straight up. Anything. Anything. Just tell me what you want, Riddick, and I'll make it happen.
I wanted to be left alone.
Let me give you some advice, Riddick. When you make a threat, be prepared to back it up. I'll give you a loan. Riddick, there must be something.
The codes to your ship.
No, shit, Riddick. You wouldn't.
Wouldn't what? What wouldn't I do, Hoxie?
Oh, of course. The codes are in my desk.
Can you walk, Johns?
Yeah, I think so.
Run?
Maybe. But I want to try to find out.
Good. How's your eyesight?
Converge on the warden's office. We have a hostage situation.
Riddick's the one wearing the goggles. Kill him on sight.
it is only you that matters, Riddick. They realize this, and that is why they are coming. Not like the others. They are different. The only way you can stop them is if you know who you are, what you are. Some of us still remember the true crime that happened on Furio. Once you awake, truly wake, you will never forget.
Who am I? What am I? Through, the afterlife is gonna get a whole lot more crowded.